But I'm afraid I don't know how. Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I
knew
that by you being in my life, things were destined to change.
He's mine.
Travesty. Trav. Yeah. Slim. Kenya. There you go, my boy. Uh-oh. Ball barrel. Yeah, right. Man, you should have seen the rehearsal. The rehearsal was crazy yesterday. Layla!
Layla!
Hi, Layla. Oh, this is adorable. Yesterday, couldn't stop smiling. Yesterday, she couldn't stop smiling.
There she goes.
Outstanding, please. Let us pray. Eternal and all wise God, gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this country to draw together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate among all, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy state, these two persons present come to be judged. If anyone can show just cause why they may not be lawfully married, let them now speak, or else hereafter, forever, hold their peace. Kenya and Kamika, I require and charge you both, that if either of you know of any reason why you may not be lawfully joined together in holy matrimony, you do not confess it. For be well assured that if any persons are joined together otherwise than as God's word does allow, their marriage is not lawful. Can you, without pay, but I have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony. Will thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as ye both shall live? Kamika, will I have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Will thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as ye both shall live? I, Kenya, take thee, Kamika, be my wedded wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I plight thee my troth. I, Kamika, take thee, Kenya, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I plight thee my troth.
I'm about to run out of town.
Thank you.
Let us pray. With this ring, I do wed in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Let us pray. They are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost, you may kiss your bride.
I present to you
I count it a pleasure as well as a blessing to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Moss.